Hi Taurus, it's Elle here to do your May 27th to June 2nd reading. It's a weekly read. We've got our cards pulled, five card spread, and then five advice cards. So let's get started. The Nine of Cups, the Justice card, the Empress, the Ace of Swords, Six of Cups. Nice. Some of you are trying to, this is from our female Taurus, some of you are trying to get pregnant. And it might be that you are pregnant or it's happening for you. This is definitely a hope and a wish for you. There'll be some truth surrounding either why you couldn't get pregnant or the fact that you are pregnant. Let's see. It's like a wish is granted here and it brings more balance and peace to your life. The Empress is typically pregnant or the pregnant woman or the mother. There might even be some truth surrounding your children. Some of you already have children. Some of you have children. Something to do with the legal system. So you'll get some clarity around something going on with your children and the legal system, or you might be going back and forth with the mother of your child in the legal, you know, dynamic, a legal dilemma, custody, visitation rights. It looks like it'll be your wish granted here. For some of my male Taurus, some of you finding out that your counterpart, your woman, wife, partner, whatever, is pregnant. It's an addition to the child or children you already have. To me, it's definitely a court battle about visitation and something about children, but it works out in your favor. Let's see. Welcome the new. Yeah, for some of you, you're pregnant. Join in. Nice. This talks about joining in groups that that fit you, that are joining groups of people in person, not online, like-minded people, maybe for hobbies and or just special interests that you like or you like to engage in, and other people like this too. So you'll be around like-minded people or people who enjoy what you enjoy. Get some rest. Okay. Courage. Okay. And then hobbies. Hobbies have been coming out for everybody. I guess that's Spirit's message. Like, a lot of people aren't doing anything. You know what I just heard? Okay. A lot of people are engaging in television, you know, all the different TV shows from Hulu to Netflix, all the different series, reality TV. Oh, it's so much stuff to watch on television. And I think Spirit is trying to tell all of us, because this card has been popping out for everyone, hobbies, to get involved. Join in talks about maybe joining a group of people that, you know, that share your special interests, whatever that may be. But engage in a hobby outside of binge TV watching, you know, binge watching a series or whatever. Get out in the world, talk to people, make friends, be old fashioned, and get out and start a conversation with someone who you, a complete stranger. You might make a new friend or at least an acquaintance or someone that you that can put you in the right place. Bottom of the deck here is you, the Queen of Pentacles. Nice. Making solid, rational, strategic decisions about life and about home. This is the good wife. She likes luxury. She likes to be able to afford what she wants. He or she. Keep the faith. Nice. For some of you, you've been trying to get pregnant. Keep the faith. It's coming. All right, so Taurus, if this resonated with you, please like, share, comment, subscribe to the channel. All of my information is below. Yeah. This looks really, really good for some of you. Okay. All right, remember, Taurus, when in doubt, pray. I am praying for you. Pray for me as well. Take care, guys.